get up the hill. When I made these trails, they were made for the Tioga. CR12 Tioga made by Team Associated. I still have that truck, but I got my 110. And dude, the 110 crawlers are so much more fun. You can do so much more to them. Like wheel hop. Yeah. I can't believe I did that without my front walkers. No wonder I was having troubles. But yeah, back to what I was saying, you can't add weight to the CR12 Tioga. You can't add nothing to it. Like, they haven't really come up with any upgrades that I know of. I thought about modding it though. Adding like 110 shit. I don't know what y'all think in the comments. Is that a good idea? Is it going to work? Sorry, I got to do some kale burnouts. That's the only place I know to do on this time of year. Take it. Now you guys probably see why I turned the light on so you can see the truck easier. No, guys. Gotta get up this hill. Let's put the back in the low range. Okay, on the bottom now. We're up the steep part. Thank you. the bridge that no one ever fixed. Of course, it is wintertime. Don't blame them. Thanks for watching, guys. This concludes the series. While you're at it, please like and subscribe. Don't forget to crush that bell. Stay baked and keep RCing. We'll see you in the next video. Aww.